Juvenis.
LGBT, lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender. And you have read the Bible, and you were told what happened to Sodom and Gomorrah. Possibly, obey the word of God and said, what is happening? Will you not be tempted? As if God is dead? As if God is inactive? God is active. God is active. So rejoice in your spirit that you, that the Father has given to the Lord Jesus, Jesus said, not even one. I should lose nothing. I should lose none of them. And that even when you die physically, I will raise them up again at the last day. And all these things that are happening in our age, they are pointing to the last day, which can be any moment. Don't allow confusion to set in. His word is yea and amen. Heaven and earth will pass away, but not even an iota. You will read so many things on the internet, everywhere. People will try to convince you, but the word of God stands forever. The counsel of God for our lives stands forever. So hold on, our daddy, held on to the faith. We were told that in his last moment, he was smiling. And that's how he smiled with a song. What was the song? Those of you were with him. What were children? Yes, those of you. He was asking for a song. Am I correct? I'm talking to the children. Those of you were with him. Can you remind us that song? So, may you see heaven. Not only that you will see heaven, you will enter heaven. Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hold on to the faith. Don't allow it to confuse you. Jesus is the truth, the way, and life. Father, thank you for your word. I pray for your children. This end time, Holy Spirit, help us to hold on to the faith. In the name of God your Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit.
Lord Jesus Christ, by your death and victory over sin, you have opened the gates of heaven for all who put their trust in you. Grant to your church in paradise and earth your life and peace. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray for all the people of God, that all who have been saved by the death and resurrection of Christ may die to sin and rise to new life. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray that in the midst of things we cannot understand, the Lord will help us to believe and trust in the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection to life everlasting. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray for all who mourn the death of their loved ones, especially the family of Stephen, who is a home, that they may know God's presence with them and be comforted in their bereavement. Fill them with your hope and peace. Lord, hear our prayer. Let us pray for all who are still in in our pilgrimage and wed as yet by faith, that the Holy Spirit may lead us in holiness and righteousness all the days of our lives. Lord, hear our prayers. Let us pray for all who traveled, that God will grant them safe return, and especially those who are going to travel the course of Israel. Bless and guide them and protect them from the dangers of the roads. Lord, hear our prayers. Let us pray for all here present, that our hope be anchored on Christ, and that God will one day reunite us in His kingdom. Lord, hear our prayers. Have compassion, O Lord, upon all who are mourning, for those dear to them, especially the immediate family of Omo and the church, the community, and upon all who are lonely and desolate. Be Amen. Let us rise. Page 13, we have the body of Christ. We will now take the knee on page 8 for the offertory. Ushers, to go around and receive the offertory. The knee on page 8, feel the way that stands for the body for the offertory.
Thank you.
an opportunity.
So there is an enemy where you are seated. This is very humble appeal. People like you came in the past, they have supported us and we appreciate them. So we like to appeal to you that everyone that is there. Take it and put a good seed. You may choose to write a check. Identify with us towards the completion of this house. We appeal to all of you. Please don't go without putting
Receive grace from
Jesus' name to pray.
You are in for grace. The next time you come, you will see this sort of things. I promise you. And when you are coming again, it's for wedding, not burial. It's for celebration. God bless you.
Collect the news, say the family, call your children. Somebody is writing the truth at the back, and let it pray.
It's okay, for us. Very good, it's so good. Us from the Lord.
Straight now to Ondo Moro.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binox Communications Limited. For inquiries, event coverage or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638 or 0808-152-4499 or visit www.juvenis.bunux.net. Juvenis Magazine, inspiring the young at heart.